Hey guys! Today we'll take a closer look at one of the most responsible positions in a dev team. Are you ready? Guess who takes on the full responsibility for guiding projects, team mentorship, technical guidance, and managing projects? That's right, the lead developer. If you imagine them as wise sages who know which path to take and lead others, you are right.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
Those who qualify for this role used to be developers first, but their strong communication, strategic thinking, and problem-solving skills eventually took them to the next step in their career as lead developers. They're the true MVPs as they take on more responsibilities and provide helpful guidance to the team. Getting experience as a senior developer is necessary before becoming a lead developer. In fact, these two roles bear many similarities. A senior developer with adequate experience and training makes a good candidate for a lead developer. The knowledge, passion, and communication skills ultimately make a perfect lead developer. The important difference lies in focus. While the senior developer focuses on helping the team complete projects at standards, the lead developer focuses on the business side of projects and team management. As a lead developer, you wouldn't be writing much code. You would instead lead the team towards finishing a project. It's a perfect mix of dev and project manager roles. Which skills should a lead developer have? It goes without saying that as a lead developer, you're expected to know and understand the ins and outs of coding. You should have outstanding leadership and project management skills and be able to push the team, projects, and products forward. Problem-solving skills will get you ahead, but your communication skills will pave the way to an exceptional lead developer career. A lead developer plans schedules, arranges deadlines, and resolves issues daily, all of which require top-notch communication. Let's not forget, sales. Yes, sales. You heard that right. When pitching a project or product, who'd be a better person for the job than a lead developer? They already hold all the answers, and with some essential sales skills, the sky's the limit. What's the biggest challenge? Too many responsibilities that require your utmost attention can be overwhelming and eventually wear you down. Managing schedules, deadlines, and meetings can be exhausting. But with good project management software and strategy, this too can be overcome. A heavy set of responsibilities requires the right tools to make everything easier. Automation, source control, continuous integration and delivery, testing, building security into the development process, scaling, and performance monitoring. These are all the areas that need to be properly set up and managed. Yet tools and techniques can be a challenge. There's simply so many of them, and new ones crop up every day. Leaving time for your team to explore and adapt the best tools and techniques that are available is important for a team's productivity, but it has to be balanced. It's really easy to fall into a trap and spend a lot of time playing with shiny new things that will offer incremental improvements at best. When everyone's trying to sell you something, it's important not to get distracted. A good thing is that lead developers have a lot of experience to rely upon when deciding what to try out and what to pass. They are also surrounded by good developers who have a clear idea which tools make them productive and which are slowing them down. Do you remember we said this role could be overwhelming? Well, it can. Just imagine, your team is falling behind, issues are piling up, expectations and deadlines are not being met.
Houston, we have a problem.
What do you do then? Communicate. Pleasing everyone with false expectations and promises won't do the trick. And whatever you do, do not sweep issues under the rug or let them pile up. Discuss everything with the team, stakeholders, and clients. Come to the root of the problem and resolve it together. Rely on your communication as problem-solving skills. How much are you expected to make as a lead developer? The pay is adequately competitive for a role with many responsibilities and requires hard-to-earn skills. According to Glassdoor, the role of a lead developer can bring you approximately $119,000 per year. That's it for now. Which role should we cover next? Let us know in the comments and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you soon!